So one of the common problems that basketball players have in general is that they don't actually prepare and warm up for the task at hand. They're so used to the fast pace of the game. But when you're actually preparing for things like the NBA Combine, you want to ensure that every step is taken care of. One, two, three. Go ahead, so step on the mat. Big arms, whip.